So now let's have you figure out the running time of another algorithm using Big O notation. So this is the algorithm that we're going to look at. It's just four lines. And actually, the algorithm doesn't perform any very useful function. The most important part is that it's interesting to analyze its running time. So there's not really any value in, or at least none that I can see, of actually producing this result down here. So what I would like you to do is to figure out the running time as a function of this value n here. And I'm going to give you a number of choices for your answer. So the first choice is O of n, so it would be a linear algorithm. The second one is O of n to the power of 1.5. Next one is O of n squared. And the final one is O of n to the power of 3. So I want you to check the box that states the correct running time of this algorithm expressed as a function of n. And I'm also going to give you a little hint, which is that if you add n plus n minus 1 plus n minus 2 and so on, plus 2 plus 1, that is equal to n squared plus n over 2. And once you analyze the algorithm, you will see that this hint is actually quite useful.